Man, I could use a pina colada, a little bit of sun on my skin. I haven't come up, never gonna look back once my feet
hit the sand. Hey, can I go ahead and pay you? We've got to pull out.
Had it up to here with this rat race. Need a smile on my face. I wanna go where I can lighten up the load. Drive a little while on the wrong side of the road. Get this laying low off to a flying start. Play my guitar in the Caribbean sun. Hang with the locals at the quiet mud, where you can be a tourist, a beach bum, or a star, and be as you are. Getting stuck sure would be easy in this palm tree paradise. My ambition fades with every wave for the finer things in life. Maybe I'll just hang around here, go home later next year. I wanna stay down here and lighten up the load. Drive a little while on the wrong side of the road. Get this laying low off to a flight. Caribbean sun, hang with the locals at the quiet mud, where you can be a tourist, a beach bum, or a star. Where you can be a tourist, a beach bum, or a star, and be as you are. Be as you
something you'd want to do more often?
This particular leg today is a little different.
Yeah.
It's different.
We had some good sailing this morning.
Yeah.
Going through East Bay.
Really
today.
I really enjoyed going across the see myself doing this a little more for this trip. I've enjoyed it. It's a little more tiring than I thought. Balancing, everything.
It's a workout.
Yeah, it's more of a workout than that.
Stuck here at a Holiday Inn near Austin, Texas. Seen all the road that I won't see. Gotta hate the snow. They even canceled the show. Makes me long for where I really wanna be. Oh, I wish I was there tonight.
So let's be headed to
they're going fishing.
Pilot transit is salty abandoned.
Yep. This is salty abandoned.
My friends down in the islands, it wouldn't take much for me to up and run to another life somewhere in the sun. Got cold fajitas and only one channel on the TV. Andy and Barney on Nick at Night. Seen an ad for Mexico.
Got a the part of the intercoastal way, waterway that's not extremely exciting. So we got about 17 more miles to Apalachicola. If the weather forecast stays the same for Monday morning, get up real early. Before that, we will, when we get to Apalachicola, we'll probably leave, we'll gas up in tomorrow morning and go to Carabel. It'll be a short day and try to anchor. And that way we can just pull up anchor and go. And it's about 136, 140 miles to Tarpon Springs. So if we leave early on Monday morning, get there Tuesday, maybe late morning. The weather looks good for Monday. The waves are going to be picking up for Tuesday, but we should be beyond that point where the waves will be big. When I say big, I mean like 4 to 6 feet. So it's going to be calm seas on Monday with a good northeast wind. So that's what we're shooting for. We'll let you know if it works out.
Got about another 2.5-3 hours to Apalachicola, but we've seen some interesting wildlife back here. A couple of eagles, maybe an eagle, and just a few different things here. So it's been fun. Can't wait to get to Apalachicola tonight, have some oysters, and watch a little Alabama football. We've got a lot of really good footage so far of the drone. A lot of drone footage of the boat coming in and out of port, sunrise, sunset.
Yeah, just not a lot of time to do some editing right now, so yeah. That's why we've been doing so many salty quickies and updating on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.
Shit, I gotta hurry.
Yeah. This would be perfect for the sun because it's the perfect time.
I'm not sure we'll make it.
And run to another life somewhere in the sun. Here's a toast to you on the coast and the sailors out at sea. Drink your ales, hoist your sails, ride the wind and think of me. 'Cause I wish I was there tonight on Jost Van Dyke, sipping on some Fox's fire water rum, all kicking back with Ivan, all my friends down in islands. It wouldn't take much for me to up and run to another life somewhere in the sun. Somewhere.